without further ado, we're going to jump right into 2017 Marvel Guardians of the Galaxy 2 trading cards from Upper Deck. Rob, I have seen this movie, so no spoiler alert here for me. If we pull anything that says, guess who dies at the end, or something like that.
You said you have not seen it?
No, I have. I actually have. Like one movie me and my wife have gone to. Our one date night that we've gotten, we went and saw this movie. So this box is going to deliver 10 packs, 8 cards, 1 sketch, autograph, or premium insert, plus 1 memorabilia cards, as well as a box topper and 9 insert cards in every box. So the hit could be a non-auto. It'll be exciting to see what they do, though, because Upper Deck always brings in good sketch artists, and we're guaranteed a... Oh, no, we're not guaranteed a sketch card. That's a case hit. So we're guaranteed a box topper. If the box topper is a sketch card, a 5x7 sketch card, that's a case hit. Can we do it? Oh, you're saving the box topper for last, huh, Rob? Teasing me.
Yeah, there's blue parallel.
I like it. All right, so other things we're giving away. We're giving away that Steph Curry Small Stars. So you can still enter to win that. You just have to find the tweet now because it's no longer pinned. I'm giving away both of my NSCC lanyards. Then we've got the RST Video patch card. The Marilyn Gigliotti. Otto. And the Francis.
Another parallel. Another behind the lens. She's hanging from wires. Fly.
Oh, man. So they actually have spoiler alerts that take away the movie magic in this product. Come on. Come on.
What size base set? Does it say in the sell sheet or the solicitation?
90 card base set. Just like Clerks.
Oh, boom. For an auto, we got a nice one. Tommy Flanagan.
Hey.
He's more famous maybe for Sons of Anarchy.
Man, everything. Sons of Anarchy, Gladiator. Oh, yeah. Remember him in Gladiator?
Great auto. You got this,
that
thing?
Trademark scar.
Okay.
That's sweet. Awesome. Yeah, let's tweet that out right now. See if some Tommy Flanagan fans out there might enter to win that one. So we'll post that tweet right away, and then if we give away any other hits, we'll just give them away based off of that tweet. So make sure that you're following us on Twitter, twitter.com/GoGTSLive. Pull a July prize pack winner.
Oh, nice. We got a wardrobe card of Kurt Russell played Ego. Fantastic.
I've been to his house.
Have you really?
Yeah, he has a really nice bulldog.
Why?
So in a former life, I worked for a Hollywood producer, and the Hollywood producer would actually collect things. He collected autographs. How crazy is that?
Nice.
And so one year his wife was putting together a project for him of like his favorite men actors. And so I had to go to Kurt Russell's house to pick it up. And it's one of those things where you like buzz on the outside of the gate, you know, the housekeeper lets you in and you expect to just see her and like get an envelope. No, Kurt himself just walked in along with a bulldog. He was wearing a Duke lacrosse shirt and he just said, "Hey, how you doing?" It was really nice, approachable, talked for a minute, and then he went and signed the photo, brought it back to me. It was pretty chill. It was cool. I was like, man, Kurt Russell is exactly how I want him to be.
That's awesome.
So we got the Tommy Flanagan auto, and then the Kurt Russell patch. And we still could hit a sketch card in that box topper. Is that what you're doing right now? Opening up that box topper. Oh, no. I just saw it was going.
I'm having too much fun looking at this set. Here's a red parallel. Another behind the lens. Of course, stereo in the mixtape gets its own base card.
So what did you think of Guardians 2?
I really enjoyed it. I thought I really enjoyed the character of Ego. I liked the storyline. Liked the whole family dynamic. Yeah, I found it very entertaining. More packs left.
Also, Rob, as I draw the July prize pack winner, 900 entries. Wow.
Wow.
Wow. Do we have the August prize pack put together so that we can get that up as well for people in the next day or so they can keep entering to win?
If you remind me, I can do it this weekend, but I was at a trade show this weekend, this past week.
I know, that's fine. I was just curious. Oh, this is super fun. This is super fun. I like this winner. I'm going to screenshot it right now.
And, oh, nice. And our other one is a triple of Yanu, Aisha, and Star-Lord. Great box.
Wow.
Great box.
That's awesome.
So we got three more hits we have to give away.